The goal of this video is to show how to configure HMIST6 as Site Manager. By default, Secure Connect function is not activate, so we will see how to activate it in EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert. Then, we will switch to HMIST6 to configure and activate the Site Manager with the right information. Then, we will connect to the Gate Manager to see our Site Manager and attach a license. Finally, still in the Gate Manager, we will create a Link Manager account in order to connect to our target. First step, we switch to EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert to activate Secure Connect menu. Click on Target, on the right side, click on Advanced then Data Access. In Transfer Method, select EcoStruxure Secure Connect Advisor. Do not forget to add the tool chest hardware configuration in your project to configure Secure Connect in your HMI. When you order a license for EcoStruxure Secure Connect Advisor, you receive an email containing some important information. The Gate Manager Certificate. The password. The Gate Manager URL. Then, the IP address of the Gate Manager, and the domain token. Now, we switch to HMIST6 to configure it as Site Manager. In Configuration menu, the EcoStruxure Secure Connect Advisor option is now visible. Click on Ellipsis to enter all information. The Gate Manager address is the IP address found in the previous email. The domain token is also an information visible in the previous email. Appliance name is not a mandatory field. This is name showed in Gate Manager to identify your Site Manager. If you let this field empty, by default, the Site Manager will take the product reference. Depending of your network architecture, it could be necessary to add proxy address. Click on Enable to activate the Site Manager. That's all. If all information are correctly entered, the Site Manager should be visible. We will switch to Gate Manager to see it. To connect to the Gate Manager, use the certificate received in the email and the associated password. At the first connection, for security reason, you have to change the password. We can see our Site Manager previously configured. The icon shows that no license has been attached to this Site Manager. Select and attach a valid license. Now, as domain administrator, we will create a Link Manager user account. The Link Manager user will receive an email with a Link Manager certificate and a password. Use the certificate and password received by email when the Link Manager has been created. At the first connection, you have to create a new password. Check the Link Manager status. If the status if failed, it is because the service is not started or not installed. You can find the Link Manager installation on Schneider Electric website. After Link Manager installation, the Link Manager status should be ready. Select your Site Manager, and click on Connect All, to access to your target. When the connection is established, the Link Manager status changed and you can access to your target. A simple ping can validate that the connection is established. Of course, if we disconnect our target, the ping failed. That's all for the Site Manager configuration. We will see in the next video, how to connect to different equipment connect to this Site Manager.